guide you through a quick 8-minute full body cool down, a little bit of a stretch. It's always important to cool down after every single workout, so make sure that you save this video so you always know where it is. You don't need any equipment. You may just want a towel or a strap, as we're going to be stretching our hamstrings on the ground. Make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're first gonna begin having our feet nice and wide. We're gonna try and slow down our breathing. So we're gonna take a nice big inhale as we bring the arms up, and a big exhale as we come down, round out the back. And again. Have a slight bend in your knees and just let your upper body feel nice and heavy here. You could also place the fingertips down on the ground, stretch those legs, rock the hips from side to side, stretching out those hamstrings. From here, we're going to step into a high plank position. Into a lunge, set that left knee down on the ground, prop yourself up on that right knee, and sit down into this lunge. Pressing those hips forwards, you're stretching out that left hip flexor. Into a cobra position, press those shoulders down and send those hips down into the floor. And as you exhale, you're gonna send the booty back into child's pose. Take a nice deep breath here. And on your next inhale, you're gonna roll through the spine back into cobra. Swing those arms out. pressing those shoulders down. Down on the floor, you're going to bring the right leg up, and we're going to try and bring that leg close to us. You can grab that calf. You want to try and keep your knee as straight as possible. Thank you so much for being here with me today, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.